Through operant conditioning, a behavior that an animal naturally does in the wild can be linked to a verbal or visual cue, and a trainer can then use this cue to recall the behavior at another time. This is Natida, a young female clouded leopard at the Rosamond Gifford Zoo in Syracuse, New York. Natida's keeper is training her to accept a small poke from a finger, the first step in training her to eventually tolerate injections of vaccines or anesthetic drugs in a non-stressful manner. Natida comes in from her large enclosure to this small area of her habitat, where she can interact with the keepers in a close-up setting with fewer distractions. Her keeper calls her name to attract her attention, gives her a short command, then rewards her correct behavior with a combination of a voice praise, good, the sound of a clicker, and a piece of her favorite food. Natida is being trained to the command up, which allow veterinarians to evaluate her strength, her balance, the hind limbs, foot pads, and her abdomen. The high mesh walls protect Natida's keeper, as clouded leopards are expert climbers in the wild. The biggest misconception is that the animals are performing tricks or that they're doing unnatural behavior. They're doing their natural behaviors, and we're just capturing those behaviors.